tutorial. Now we are going to explain how to interface MATLAB Simulink model with this Raspberry Pi. So this is our MATLAB Simulink model. Here we are programming the pulse for 5 seconds LED glow and for 5 seconds LED off. Now we are going to deploy it to the model. And kits deploy. For an indication purpose, hereby I connect a LED. So it starts glowing. It glows for 5 seconds and off for 5 seconds.